Could these two worldviews be further apart? What fellowship does light have with darkness, salt water and fresh water? Exactly. Evolution states that the universe started millions of years ago from chaos and is now getting smarter, faster, stronger, and more organized. Creation science asserts that God made it perfect less than 10,000 years ago, and since sin entered the world as we know it is only getting worse. God made it perfect in the beginning, and you cannot improve upon anything that was created at that time. Which one is it? Was it made perfect and is getting worse? Or did it start with chaos and is now getting better? These two ideas could not be more contradictory or further apart. They start on opposite sides and are going in complete opposite directions. Somebody's dead wrong, and I think it is obvious. Science involves what is testable, demonstrable, repeatable, observable, and measurable. The second law of thermodynamics states that all things tend toward disorder in a closed system. Yes, entropy. Things break down, decay, corrode, and deteriorate. Do we ever observe things getting better on their own, apart from intelligent energy? Of course not. Don't let fake science make a monkey out of you. Thank you for watching our video. And remember, don't let fake science make a monkey out of you. You got it? Don't let fake science make a monkey out of you. There, I told you. And also, if you like this video and you think someone else could benefit from watching it, please like, subscribe, and share this video on social media. They don't have to control your mind. Okay? Goodbye. Hey, you're still there? Share the video if you remember. Thanks. Bye.